Yeah, so it's good to be back in Australia. It's amazing to see the groundswell happening here and how well received the new music is, and also how far the old music's deeply entrenched itself in our fans over here. Being in a different country and see so many local fans as well as old expat fans embracing and singing the new music, I think really speaks to what we're trying to do here. And I mean, even with a song like Bitter End, the idea behind it is your legacy. The song is very reflective of that thought. What my legacy will be, and more importantly, I think about what my daughter will think of me, or what my family not only will think of me but needs me to be. That meditation that probably a lot of people go through at this point in their life, and they're trying to do something great, and they're trying to do something that affects a lot of people in a positive way, not only like your fans but the people you love dearly. By saying done a little good, done a little bad, we're saying that, you know, you can't really control that. Like, all you can do is just be what you're gonna be. So hopefully my friends and family are proud of me and proud of what I'm trying to do along with the other boys, and I think they are, so. Done a little good.